Senator Pino, Ortiz Pino mentions Texas and Arizona. My wife and I took a trip to El Paso a few months back, and you're driving, you see this huge sign that says, "Don't mess with Texas." And right behind it, you see a bunch of factories and businesses and smokestacks billowing. People are working in Texas. They're not working in New Mexico.